Okay, so I would put glue in these slots, push these in there, glue in that slot, and voila, everything. What?
It's
that easy. Right? To the bowl, right? Let's go back and talk about the machines and this. Okay, first thing, I'm going to throw that in there while I'm talking. You don't have to put it in water, but glue is water-based. So whatever happens in that water, the glue is going to be too. So I'll come back to that. So what they invented, this company, is they invented two things. They invented the biscuit, which is an engineered piece of wood. It's not any random piece of wood. It's engineered. It is cut on a bias, meaning that the wood grain is all running at 45 degrees to the major axis of that little shape. Okay? It is crushed, so it will expand in water. And it is sized to match the diameter of the blade that's in this machine. Okay? They invented, over here, there's a, it says 10 on it, grab one of those, just one of them. Originally, there were three different sizes.